Robert Spud Searight.
Thank you. Are we loosened up now?
Estamos ya relajando. Estamos ya relajados.
I've been playing songs that I programmed.
Canciones que he programado.
In Logic.
En el Logic.
Some just for today.
Algunas de ellas las he hecho hoy, solo para hoy.
And others I've played in clinics
Otras
around
he
the world.
Otras las he tocado en clinics por todo el mundo.
So the idea for me is to make music.
La idea para mí es hacer música.
By any means necessary.
Por cualquier, de cualquier forma necesaria.
So I play Thomas Starr Walnut.
Toco baterías Thomas Starr Walnut.
It's beautiful as you can see.
Tan bonita como podéis ver.
Let me give you the dimensions.
Tengo
have 14.
Una caja
by 5
de 14
and a half snare.
Por 5 y medio, una caja.
And we have 12
un ton
inch
de
tone.
12,
and right here is a 10 by 5.
Y ahí un 10 por 5, una caja de 10 por 5
that I'm using for as a timbali,
que la uso como un timbal.
So you hear all the different sounds that I'm
así
using.
Así oís todos los sonidos que yo utilizo.
I can turn the snare on and it sounds like this.
Si pongo los bordones, sonaría así.
And here is the 15, the new 15,
la nueva 15 pulgadas
por 8 by 15 reserve.
Reserva,
snare,
una caja de reserva,
by Tama.
De Tama.
And I turn the snares off and it sounds like
le
this.
Quito los bordones, suena así.
I turn the snares on
cuando le pongo los bordones,
and it sounds like this. Ah. Y'all like that, huh?
Me gusta, that again. ¿Verdad? Le voy a dar otra vez.
Wow. Yes.
Wow. Sí.
I love it.
Me encanta.
15 makes a difference.
15, hace
15
una,
is
hace
night
la
and day.
Son 9 yeah. días.
Separates the man from the boys.
Separa los hombres de los niños.
Yeah. All right. Sí. Over here we have 16.
Y por aquí tengo un 16.
16 inch floor tom.
Entonces lo hace de 16.
With an E-mad.
Con un E-mad.
Floor tom head
con un parche
it.
De bombo en el tom.
Y'all ready for this?
¿Estáis listos para eso?
Nice.
Bonito, eh?
I love it.
Me
Thank
encanta.
You.
Gracias.
So, I'm weird, so I like to use
Soy
a lot.
Raro,
yeah, I like to use a lot of different sounds.
Usar un montón de diferentes
and so that's
sonidos,
why I have It helps me hear
me
more music.
A oír más música.
Yeah, and play from a different perspective.
Y tocar desde una perspectiva diferente.
And over here I have tune toms.
Y por aquí tengo tune toms.
On top we have the mini timbales from Tama. Los mini it's four of them. De tama, cuatro. And this is what they sound like. And underneath those is what we call the Silver Star cocktail kit.
El set de cóctel Silver Star.
Yes, and it consists of consiste one, two, three, four pieces.
Cuatro piezas.
Snare. Caja. 14-inch floor tom that sits on top of the 16-inch kick drum.
14 que se pone encima del bombo.
The 16-inch kick drum that's bombo right underneath it, facing upward.
Justo debajo, señalando hacia arriba.
Ooh. And then a 10-inch tom,
y un tom de 10.
To seal the deal. So to play this whole kit,
la idea de
just
este
as
kit,
the cocktail kit, como, I'll let you hear what it sounds like.
Como cóctel, como set de cóctel.
Nice little jungle hip hop.
Pequeña batería de hip hop jungle.
Bebop.
Muy chula. Bebop.
Let's go to the cymbals.
Vamos a los platos.
We have big babies.
Grandes chicos.
16 inch extra dry medium hats.
Extra dry, extra seco, medium hats.
Once you go big, you can't go back.
Cuando tú te empiezas a tocar con platos grandes, ya no hay marcha atrás.
And because I like to do a lot of different weird stuff,
hacer cosas muy raras,
I put a 10-inch extra dry splash in the middle of it.
Splash en medio.
All right. So we have
así que
a regular 10-inch extra splash.
Aquí un splash de 10.
And then we have this cymbal.
Este otro plato.
So this is a vintage crash, 20-inch vintage crash.
Vintage de 20 pulgadas.
But high, underneath it, it has a 12-inch.
Pero por debajo tiene un plato de 12 pulgadas.
Generation X splash.
De Generation X, Generación X splash. De 12.
Yes. Over here.
Por aquí.
I have a friend.
Tengo un amigo.
Benny Greb.
Benny Greb.
Who introduced this series of cymbals.
Presentó esta
this
serie
is the 22-inch.
El plato de 22 pulgadas.
Sand crash ride.
Crash ride sand, arenoso.
And it speaks for itself.
Y habla por sí solo.
It has three rivets in it.
Tiene tres remaches puestos.
Yeah. This right here is the
este aquí.
Kinetic crash.
Kinético, plato, crash kinetic.
By Johnny Rapp.
De Johnny Rapp.
With the 10-inch dry splash,
splash
on top of it.
Seco de 10 pulgadas puesto encima.
It just gives you effect.
Eso, da un efecto.
And last but not least, we have the 20-inch extra.
Pero no menos.
Yeah, extra dry, thin
extra
crash.
Dry de 20 pulgadas.
And I like to call it the baby gong, because it sounds like a 20-inch gong.
El gong bebé.
All right, over here we have the 8 and 10 extreme stack.
El extreme stack de 8 y 10.
And over here we have the safari ride.
Y por aquí el safari ride.
And you're hearing how weird I am by the...
Y ve cómo soy de raro.
By the symbol. And here we have the extreme stack, the 10 and the...
Stack de 10.
Yes, I'm sorry, the 12 and the 14.
El 12 y 14.
And I have an extra dry 10-inch splash on top of it.
Otro splash super seco, extra dry encima.
So here you have it. This is my all my sounds.
Aquí lo tienes. Estos son todos mis sonidos.
And thank you.
Gracias.
So, I want to open up the floor for anybody who might have questions for about 5 minutes.
De preguntas por 5 minutos. Vamos, que se nos va el día. Venga.
Not all at one time.
No todos a la vez, ¿eh? De uno en uno.
No. So you want to hear some more music?
Si no, toco más música.
So.
Venga. Dilo, dilo, se te oye, te oigo yo.
Ah, here we go. All right.
Le gustaría saber si es que tocan ambidiestro.
Why do I cheat?
Yeah, and if you have some kind of exercise or concept that you that you use to practice that coming from one thing to the other.
Okay, very simple.
Ha preguntado si tiene algún tipo de ejercicio, estudio para cambiar de manos en el leading, llevando el ritmo con la derecha a la izquierda.
Very simple.
Muy simple.
I'm left-handed.
Soy zurdo.
Aha. But I play a right-handed drum kit.
Pero toco en un set right? para diestros.
So sort of like the guy that was here before me, the legendary guy, this guy named Will Kennedy that was here earlier.
Grandísimo Will Kennedy que estaba aquí antes.
I'm left-handed as well as he, but I started putting the right on my right hand side.
Yo mantuve el right en el lado derecho.
To experiment with
para experimentar
activities
con
towards my right.
Hacia el lado derecho.
And 12 years later, I've been doing it,
más tarde,
and I gotten okay at it.
Más o menos, estoy más o menos okay.
But practicing going from left to right
pero practicar yendo
is very simple.
Derecha, es muy simple.
I do very simple exercises. I don't do it anymore, but this is what I used to do.
Pero esto es lo que solía hacer.
And you can start simple.
Y puedes empezar muy simple.
So basically, whatever you do to the right, whatever you do to the right, do to the left, and vice versa. So for me, I lead with my left, so I would start whatever I would challenge myself to do with my left hand as much as I can do with my right. Same thing goes with the right.
Un minuto más.
Shoot.
Disparar, venga. Una pregunta. Venga.
Why have my life or my life?
What about me?
Hi, what to me?
What about me?
He was wondering if you're going to play the song, What About Me? That one.
You want me to show you how I came up with that beat?
¿Tú quieres saber cómo se le ocurrió ese pulso, ese ritmo?
I don't have the track, I'm sorry.
No tengo la pista aquí.
I can show you the beat.
Te voy a enseñar el ritmo. Te puedo enseñar el ritmo.
You want me to do that?
¿Quieres que haga eso?
Huh?
Yes.
Sí, okay. Yes. All right, so before I play this, there's two sections to the songs that I'm going to play.
Hay dos secciones de las que voy a tocar.
I'm going to play the A section.
La sección A.
And then the B section.
Y luego la sección B.
Everybody understand?
¿Todo el mundo lo entiende?
How many people know this song?
¿Cuánta gente conoce la canción?
All right, so... Basically, when I was coming up with the concept of playing this song, it was following
el concepto que yo he seguido
the
para
guitar,
tocar la canción, es seguir la guitarra,
following the guitar, the keyboard,
los teclados,
which is the bass line and the melody.
La línea de bajo y la melodía.
And I'm going to attempt to sing all three of them at the same time.
intentar hacer las tres cosas.
One, two, three, four. Bunkadunga ding ding, bunkadunga ding ding ding, bunk bunkadunga ding ding ding, bunkadunga ding ding, bunkadunga ding ding ding, bunkadunga ding 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 ding. Sing with me. Da 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 da. That's the first half, right? So, if you listen to all of those things that are going on with the melody, the guitar, the keyboard player, and the bass player, I'm gonna play all of those things. I'm gonna jump in that conversation. They're having a conversation. The bass line. So I'm gonna incorporate the kick drum, the snare, and the hi-hat to play all of those parts at the same time. And to jump in the conversation, I'm gonna do three smacks on the snare.
En la caja.
Pop, pop, pop. All right?
¿De acuerdo?
Here we go.
Aquí vamos.
So you guys hear all three of those parts, right? You heard the melody, you heard the bass line, and you heard the keyboards and the guitars. All in the same pattern. All right, the B section.
La sección B.
All right, the B section is 5/4. It's groupings of five. All right. So the idea there is to keep the pulse going. So I'll keep the pulse going on the ride. And then I'll play the pattern that the guitar and the bass player are playing between my kick drum and my snare.
All
right? It goes something like this. And if I wanted to get fancy, I'll do it to the left side.
Y ahora para hacerlo un poco más, el lado izquierdo. All right.
There you go. Yeah. So.
Así que.
Y'all want to hear one more song?
¿Queréis oír una canción más?
¿Un song?
Yeah.
All right, cool.
Okay, bien.
Yeah, I'm going to play one more song for you guys.
Voy a tocar otra canción para vosotros.
Song called Soul Tones.
La canción se llama Soul Tones.
We'll be right back. Thank y'all so much. I'm Robert Spussy Wright. Thank y'all so much for sharing with me. And let me serve with you.
Quiero mucho.